can feel the light of clearly, but I never thought I'd be alone to try. Once I was outside Penn Station, selling red and white carnations, we were still alone, my wife and I. Before we married, saved my money, brought my dear wife over. Now I work to bring my family stateside. But off the boat they stayed a while, then scattered across the coast. Once a year I'll see them for a week or so at most. I